Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Simply Bindu. So today in this video I am going to show you how we set up our marine fish tank. So for this we need live sand 5 kgs. This is sea sand, and non-iodized salt, that is we have taken 3 kgs. So we have to mix sand and salt water, and that salt water should be there in the tank for 25 days without adding the fish. So after 25 days only we have bought this fish and we are going to add in this tank. So now we are going to add our fishes in the fish tank after 25 days. So we have already added starfish, anemone and hermit crab, and now we are going to add our clownfish. So actually this is a ordinary fish tank which we already we have used this for normal fish tank setup. So now we have changed the same fish tank into a marine fish tank. Salt water is more important for this setup, and sand also, sea sand, that is which is live sand which has bacteria in that. So this is a hydrometer which checks the salinity of the water. So you have you can see that black mark, so the arrow should be in between that only. So now the salinity of the water is okay. If it goes above or below, then we have to change the salinity of the water. So and we need all this filters, and lighting also should be more for this tank, blue and white lighting. You can see tentacles for the starfish. So now I'm going to give you all the prizes for this fishes. We got marine fishes from Chennai only, Kolathur Fish Market, and hydrometer and pumps we got it from Amazon. And salt also you can get it from Amazon, but we got it from the marine shop only. If you're going to buy a clownfish, then definitely you need to buy an anemone, because that is a symbiosis for anemone and clownfish.